In each ETB school, there is a professional support team, and that professional support team will guide and mentor you to develop high-impact pedagogical skills that make a real impact on learning for your students.
I started working in a school with 1,100 pupils and an aon law in Gaeilge. This afforded me many opportunities in terms of leadership roles and middle management positions within that school. 4 years ago, the position of deputy principal became available in a new Gaeilge Loisitte opened by the ETB. I was lucky enough to be appointed deputy principal and 2 years later was made principal of the same school. Certainly the experiences I gained working within the ETB enabled me to progress my career at a relatively young age.
Working within the ETB made sense to me because it meant that I would be able to move if I needed to. If my circumstances changed, I knew that I could move and I would be able to continue my career without losing any of the entitlements I had built up through working in the ETB.
I've been with the ETB since I qualified in 2012 from University College Cork. I teach in an urban Desh post-primary school. I was recently appointed to an assistant principal 2 post in school promotion and marketing. The ETB has provided me with many opportunities, I suppose, in several initiatives, the Student Voice Erasmus project, the Bridge to Learning, and also the Mentoring for Achievement programme. Both participating in these projects has furthered my own pedagogical knowledge, and I look to pursue my own studies now in school leadership as well.
I started my career with my psychology degree as a criminology teacher. Went through VITAS coordinator, childcare coordinator, deputy principal and principal, and then left as a deputy principal to be a principal in a post-primary school. So over the last 15 years I've worked within the ETB sector at both post-primary and PLC sector. And I can attest to the range of opportunities that exist for teachers in such a vibrant and dynamic sector. There are opportunities within the sector to teach anything from first years to PLC, apprenticeships and traineeships. There's also huge opportunities to move within schools, extracurricular activities, CPD and a range of other opportunities open to teachers.
Pursuing a job in any education centre offers personal fulfilment, but working in the ETB also offers stability and progression. It presents many opportunities at all experience levels. Working in the ETB has given me the scope for career development, both on a professional level and on a personal level.
As a newly qualified graduate working in the ETB sector, you will be supported in terms of engagement with the Drogheda programme. Teachers are provided with wonderful opportunities to share their collective expertise across the sector. They all possess the competencies and the professional pedagogical skills to be able to engage learners, to build students' confidence, build their competence, which can have a huge transformational impact on their lives.